Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight? Oh, the ramparts we watched was so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land and of the free and the home of the brave?
All right, all right. John Blanchard, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. Welcome on to Tradition Tuesday, live at Rockin' Bowl, New Orleans, Louisiana. Thank y'all so much for tuning in tonight. Streaming. We took off last Tuesday. Sorry about that. We had a little vacation to go on. But we are back. We're going to open up with a song by Smiley Lewis. Tonight, Tradition Tuesday, we are back. We're not taking any more vacations. All right, let me get a little sip of water. Thank y'all so much for tuning in tonight for another episode of Tradition Tuesday. If you miss our Tradition Tuesdays, you can always catch up the next week on YouTube. We always download them on YouTube, so if you miss one or two, they all go up there. Check us out on YouTube. Also, if you would like to make a donation or a tip to the band, it is very much appreciated. Venmo at Ryan-Forey-3. If you'd like to buy any of our merchandise, check out our website, www.foreytradition.net. We have all of our stuff up there. All right. It's good to be back, y'all. It's very good to be back. All you guys know the band. Justin Cornette, the newest guy of the band. Mr. Denver Mayu. Len Boudreau on the drums. Brandon Forey playing guitar and singing. And myself, Ryan Forey, Forey Tradition. We got some stuff coming your way right here. Let me take this sip. Oh, by the way, y'all, just gonna let you know, next Tuesday we're starting a brand new CD. We're going to the studio next Tuesday, and we got some good stuff going on it. We got some original material going on it. We got some old classics going on it. It will be ready around November-ish. We start next Tuesday with 17 songs. Look out. Right? Let's do another smile. I'm in a Smiley Lewis mood tonight. I don't know why. But we play the song every time we play it. We're going to jail tonight. Yeah. Change is gonna come. You know, he wanted to change the world and everything else going on back in the day. But we're gonna do a song in honor of this late great Sam Cooke. Change gonna come for me. everything I'm able to carry on. for, Ray.
All right.
For a few songs.
Yeah, let's get it.
Which one you got, partner? Perfect choice.
When your baby needs you all alone, yet nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Here I am, baby. To me, when you're all alone in your room, yeah, there's nothing but the smell of her perfume. Don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Here I am. Baby, come on and cry to me. Yeah, yeah. Nothing can be sadder in a glass of wine alone. Loneliness and loneliness, such a waste of time.
Country song for y'all by Travis Tritt, huh?
Yeah.
That's the one?
Yeah, a little Travis Tritt country music.
Yep. If y'all notice, he's playing the new guitar. Well, it's not new, it's an old guitar, but he brought it out tonight for y'all. This white thing here. I love it, man. I love the sound of it. It's old school.
It's a Les Paul, huh?
Les is. All right, then. Let's get it.
Please forgive me if I forget the words or whatnot. I ain't played this in months. Thank you.
Months. Longer than that.
Yeah.
gonna do another one, and I'm gonna let Justin sing a couple tonight. Oh yeah. We got a request for Mr. Stanley once they're here. What do you think a horn is for?
All right, man. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a popular one.
All right.
What do you think a heart is for? To love you when you're feeling down. Like every time you come around. Oh, I can barely touch the floor. Heaven knows my heart is yours.
Good friend Mr. Travis Thibodeau wrote that, I don't know, 20 years ago, something like that, 25 like that. Years ago.
He was watching earlier.
Was he?
Yeah, he was watching Travis
Thibodeau. Travis T-Ball?
I don't know if he still is or not, but he was.
We're going to see him Tuesday.
Yeah, Tuesday, he'll be in the studio with us. But
we'll see him Tuesday.
See you Tuesday, brother.
So yeah, Mr. Travis Thibodeau wrote that song, and it's a great song, just like all the other songs he writes.
Right, all of them. All right, y'all, it's time for Mr. Justin Cornette to do a couple songs, the newest guy in the band.
JC!
Which one you got, partner? Shyamalan, what key we doing that? B flat. Hold on, dude. I got to warm up here.
Right.
Yes, indeed.
Justin Cornette, ladies and gentlemen, show your love. He's so shy. I don't think he said 10 words in the last 3 weeks. At least 10, maybe 10. We was in Grand Isle for 4 days. He said 10 words. All right. Shyamalama.
He loves us.
If I turn this whole wide world
Justin Cornette, we call him JC, huh? He got to do another one, finally. You got to do another one. They love you, man. Come on, you used to sing in your own band. You got a bunch of songs. Go on.
Let's just do Matilda.
Okay, what key?
We'll do it in a C this time.
Okay. He going to sing the Louisiana National Anthem. You ready? How you want to do it? Start like that.
Your love for me will always be
perfect. Before we move on, let's tell them about the Venmo. If you would like to leave a tip or make a donation.
Yeah, I need some new knobs.
It's very much appreciated. Venmo at Ryan-4A-3.
History.
Or you can go to PayPal, 4A Tradition at 4atradition.net. And if you'd like to get some merchandise, check out our website, 4atradition.net. Don't forget, y'all, we got another 21 days of this stuff. The governor, he shut us down for 21 more days. So y'all got Tradition Tuesday for at least 3-4 more years, I think. I think at least 3-4 more years. I mean, 21 days to 3 years is about right. Right, John? Sunday, yeah. Sunday. We're going to be here Sunday at 4:30. A few of y'all can come. We're going to let some people come in on Sunday. Y'all can watch us on Facebook. We're going to be live again. Somebody just gave us a $50 tip to play Neon Moon.
Yeah, I like that.
So we got to do that. And we got to do Dive. You know, we got a bunch of tips on Dive. So
the only problem with that song is it makes me want to drink.
Well, we ain't drinking a while, baby, so we start a new tradition. Neon Moon for $50. Thank you very much for the donation. We got it for you. Guitar in there.
When the sun broke down on my side of town, that lonely view stood my door over her turn. There's a run down.
Thank you. All right, I see some people donating some stars. People ask me, what are the stars? Okay, stars are donation to the band, just like...
They on that side of the stage, the
anything,
stars.
Yeah, the stars over there. Anything like Venmo is the same thing, stars. For every star we get a penny. So you buy the stars and you donate them to the band. That's how that works. We also have another way you can donate. You can be a supporter of the group. That is $4.99 a month. We got about 30 or 40 supporters. We'd like to see a little bit more. For the tradition Tuesday to continue, we'd like to get a bunch of supporters. We know y'all can do $4.99 a month for us. We know it. We know y'all can do that. So be a supporter of the band. We're going to keep bringing you the music on Tuesdays. We're going to keep showing you our little videos on Monday and Wednesday and Thursday. So that's how we're going to do it. Okay? We had another, we just got some more stars. Thank you very much. All right. We had a bunch of requests for Dive, so let's do that one. Y'all take another break, stars. Oh, yeah, hashtag T99. How about that?
Yeah, hey, Justin, your homework assignment for next Tuesday, Tradition Tuesday, is learn the third harmony part to this song.
Yeah, okay. Start tomorrow. It's called Dive by Request.
Maybe I came on too strong. Maybe I waited too long. Maybe I played my cards wrong. Oh, just a little bit wrong. Maybe I apologize, Lord. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. Don't tell me you need me if you don't believe it. So let me know the truth before I die right into you. You're a mystery. I am traveled the world is no other girl like no one. What she is to
me.
Do you have a tendency to leave some people alone? As I heard you do. I can fall, I can fly, here in your airplane. I can live, I can die. So don't call me baby unless you mean it. Don't tell me you need me if you don't believe it. So let me know the truth before I we
very special request, y'all. All right, let's tell you a little something else that's going on next year. March the 6th, we're leaving out of here for a cruise. We're leaving out of here on the 6th, right? Is it the 6th?
Yeah.
I think it's the 6th. Yeah, the 6th. Okay, we're leaving out of New Orleans. We're going to Key West, Florida. We're going to Cocoa Cay, Bahamas, and Nassau, Bahamas. We're going to play 5 times on that trip. And also, last time we played here, I confirmed with Mr. John Blanchard, he might not remember. The night before we leave, we're going to play at Rockin' Bowl. So we're going to have a pre-celebration party at Rockin' Bowl the night before we leave on the cruise. So
that's perfect. I may sleep here.
You come the Friday night, you party with us at Rockin' Bowl, get your room, and then Saturday morning we get on the ship and we leave. Royal Caribbean, huh? We can definitely live stream on the ship whenever y'all ready. Hashtag T-Nana, baby. So since we're going on a cruise, if you'd like more information, look up Vacation Makers Travel. They are handling our cruise at our booking agent, 504-433-3335. Call Miss Kathy. She will take care of you. If you don't get them, keep calling. They're busy, very busy. They're working from home, but they're booking our cruise. You know they're busy. We're going to do Sea Cruise. Right. Thank you. Alright, how's everybody doing tonight? Tradition Tuesday. Oh yeah, by the way, y'all, one more way you can support the band. You can listen to our music on all the streaming sites, Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube, Pandora. If you listen to us, we make money off of that. We get a lot of streams and we get paid by that. So if you listen to us on YouTube, will you stop? YouTube, Pandora, Apple Music, Spotify, iTunes, the band gets paid. So that's always a help. We thank y'all. We thank y'all very much for listening to our music, for listening on Tradition Tuesday, for buying all of our merchandise. We love you. We had a request for I Never Go Around Mirrors. If you have requests and we don't get to it, that happens sometimes. Private message the band during the week. We make a list sometimes and we try to get everybody's requests. We can't get everybody's request in 2 hours, but we're gonna try to do as best as we can. Private message the band, we'll put it down. I'll never go around mirrors by request.
Yeah.
to turn it back over to Mr. Brandon Foray for a few songs.
Joy. Let's get it.
We got a request for Roll of Dice and Bourbon Rim.
Let's do Roll of Dice, baby.
Let's roll it. That's what he's gonna do.
Purple rain, purple.
Show your love, Mr. Brandon Foray.
Thank you so much.
All right, we're going to get Justin Cornette to do one, and then I'm going to close the show out. Hey, we had some requests for Brown Eyed Girl. You got that, huh? He can sing that one, he said. That's dead.
Thank you.
That's Mr. Brandon Foray. Now it's Justin Cornette, y'all. JC. Denver's gonna do tough. You wanna hear Denver sing? This is about the closest you can get. Oh, I can light up your smoke. I can laugh at your joke.
Yeah.